मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स वेलकम बैक टू मैथ्स ऑनलाइन क्लास टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी चैलेंज प्रॉब्लम्स फ्रॉम एक्सरसाइज 3.4
क्वेश्चन नंबर 6 फ्रॉम द सम ऑफ 5x प्लस 7y माइनस 12 एंड 3x माइनस 5y प्लस 2 सब्ट्रैक्ट द सम ऑफ 2x माइनस 7y माइनस 1 एंड माइनस 6x प्लस 3y प्लस 9 सी फॉर दिस सम यू हैव टू यूज थ्री स्टेप्स First step, sum of 5x plus 7y minus 12 and 3x minus 5y plus 2. In the second step, we are going to add 2x minus 7y minus 1 and minus 6x plus 3y plus 9. And the third step, we have to subtract the sum of both. Okay. So, see the first step. In the first step, we are going to add 5x plus 7y minus 12 and 3x minus 5y plus 2. Now we are going to add these two expressions. Okay. So 5x plus 7y minus 12 plus 3x minus 5y plus 2. Next step, we are going to remove the bracket for both the expressions. So, which is equal to 5x plus 7y minus 12. Then, plus into plus, plus 3x, plus into minus, minus 5y, plus into plus, plus 2. Then, combine the like terms together. Here, 5x and 3x are like terms. And 7y and minus 5y, these two are like terms. Okay. 5x. Plus 3x, these two are like terms, plus 7y minus 5y, then write the constant terms, minus 12 plus 2, equal to 5x plus 3x, for this add the numerical coefficients alone, 5 plus 3 equal to 8, so 8x, plus 7y minus 5y, 7 minus 5 is 2, so 2y minus 12 plus 2. Here, subtract and write the greater number sign. So, the answer is here minus 10. Okay. Then, for the second step, we are going to add step 2. Now, we are going to add sum of 2x minus 7y minus 1 and minus 6x plus 3y plus 9. Okay, add it now. 2x minus 7y minus 1 plus minus 6x plus 3y plus 9. For this, remove the bracket. 2x minus 7y minus 1 plus into minus minus 6x plus into plus plus 3y plus into plus plus 9. Then combine like terms. 2x and minus 6x are like terms. Minus 7y and 3y are like terms. Okay. Write the like terms together. 2x minus 6x plus here 3y minus 7y plus 9 minus 1. Okay. Here 2x minus 6x, here 6 is the greater number, sign is negative. So, the answer is minus 4x. Here also 7 is the greater number, 7 minus 3, 4. Greater number sign minus, so here minus 4y, 9 minus 1 is 8. Okay. See, this is the sum of the second two expressions. For the third step, we are going to subtract the answers. So, step 3, subtract 8x plus 2y minus 10 and minus of minus 4x minus 4y plus 8. Okay. So, equal to 8x plus 2y minus 10 minus into minus plus 4x. Minus into minus plus 4y minus into plus minus. Add the like terms. 8x plus 4x plus here 2y and 4y. 2y plus 4y here minus 10 minus 8. 8x plus 4x equal to 12x plus 2y plus 4y 6y minus 8 minus 18. When you are adding these two numbers, we get minus 18. Okay. Then we can divide this expression by 2. 12 divided by 2 equal to 6x plus 6 divided by 2 3y minus 18 divided by 2 equal to 9. Divide by third table. Here 6 by 3 equal to 2x plus 3 by 3 just y minus 3 threes are 9. This is the answer. Question number 7. Find the expression to be added with 5a minus 3b plus 2c to get a minus 4b minus 2c. Okay, one expression added with this expression, we get a minus 4b minus 2c. Now we are going to find out that expression. First of all, we can assume the expression be x. Okay, so x plus 5a minus 3b plus 2c equal to a minus 4b minus 2c. Next step, we are going to shift this expression fully into right side. So, plus changed into minus. Okay. Next, remove the bracket. A minus 4b minus 2c. Multiply this minus into inside each terms. Okay. So, minus into plus minus. Minus into minus plus. Minus into minus plus. Next, we are going to combine the like terms. A and 5a. These two are like terms. So, a minus 5a we can write together. Next, minus 4b plus 3b. Plus 3b minus 4b. Positive numbers we can write first. Okay. Next, plus 2c plus 2c. Both are positive. Plus 2c again plus 2c. Now, positive number and negative number is there, means we have to subtract and write greater number sign. So when we subtract 5 minus 1, we get 4. Greater number sign is minus, that's what? Minus 4a. Here, 4 minus 3 is 1, minus b. 2c plus 2c plus 4b. So the required expression is minus 4b minus b plus 4c. Question number 8. What should be subtracted from 2m plus 8n plus 10 to get minus 3m plus 7n plus 16. Here the question is, what expression we subtract from 2m plus 8n plus 10, we get the answer minus 3m plus 7n plus 16. Okay. Now, let the expression be x. We don't know the expression, that what we took like that, the expression be x. Okay. So, 2m plus 8n plus 10 minus x equal to minus 3n plus 7n plus 16. Next step, I am going to shift this minus x into right side. It changed into plus x and bring this expression fully into left side. Okay. So, what sign is here? Plus sign. 2m plus 8n plus 10 already in left side. Now, I am going to bring this expression fully into left side. So, plus changed into minus. Here, minus 3m plus 7n plus 16. Now, this minus x I changed into right side. So, here minus x becomes plus x. Okay. Now, remove the bracket for both expression. So, 2m plus 8n plus 10 minus into minus plus. Plus 3m minus into plus minus 7n minus into plus minus 16 equal to x. Then combine like terms together, m term together and n term together and constant term together. Okay. So 2m plus 3m plus 8n minus 7n plus constant term here plus my plus 10 minus 16 equal to x. Add 2m plus 3m equal to 5m plus 8n minus 7n. 8 minus 7 is 1. So just we can write n. Minus 16 plus 10. Here the greater number is negative. Subtract and write greater number sign. 16 minus 10 is 6. Greater number sign is negative. So the answer is minus 6. Okay, this is the answer.
Listen, question number 9. Give an algebraic equation for the following statement. The statement is the difference between the area and perimeter of a rectangle is 20. For this statement, we have to write algebraic expression. Okay. See, solution for this question, let the length of the rectangle is L and breadth is equal to B. Already we know the formula for area equal to LB, perimeter equal to 2 into L plus B. So, LB minus 2 into L plus B equal to 20, that is the required algebraic equation for the given statement.
Now listen, question number 10. Add 2A plus B plus 3C and A plus 1 by 3B plus 2 by 5C. Okay. Now we are going to add these two expressions, which is equal to. Next up, remove the bracket. So 2A plus B plus 3C plus A plus 1 by 3B plus 2 by 5C. Next up, we are going to combine the like terms together. So 2A plus 2A we can write together. 2A plus A. Then B plus 1 by 3B. 1 by 3B plus C terms. 3C plus 2 by 5C. Okay. See, these two are easily we can add. 2A plus 1A equal to 3A. Okay. Plus, for this we have to take the LCM for the denominator. Here what is the LCM? 1 into 3, 3 is the LCM. And take cross multiplication. 3 into B, 3B plus 1 into B, B. Okay. Plus, for this what is the LCM? 5 is the LCM. So multiply 1 into 5 equal to 5. Then take the cross product here. 5 into 3 equal to 15C plus 1 into 2C, we can write 2C equal to 3A plus 3B plus 1B, 4B. So 4B divided by 3 plus 15C plus 2C, 17C divided by 5. This is the answer for the 10th sum.
I hope you are all understood what I explained today. You have to work out all the sums. Okay, students, with another video, we will meet again. Thank you. Take care.